Make sure that the bucket is selected and the color is black. Now color the canvas area with black. Go under filter, noise, add noise, and choose what you would like. Make sure it's Gaussian blur, Gaussian and monochromatic. Once you like it, click OK. Then go again to filter, blur, then Gaussian blur this time, and choose around that area, 0.2, 0.4, 0.5. Now choose levels and play with the levels, push them around until you get random looking stars. Star cluster. And that will be it. Have a good day.